answer so far to put a triple 10 on the scoreboard. That was 3 weeks ago. So if he's going to do it again, tonight would be the perfect time. It's Dale Cronin and Ksenia Tihotska.
This cha-cha really pleased me. It had beautiful cha-cha content, fabulous Cuban breaks all the way through. It might have done maybe with just a little bit of a cherry on top.
You didn't need any cherry on the cake tonight.
Yes. Yes,
that was cha-cha amazing. You were dancing with a champion tonight, and you lived up to her standards. And you know what? Your nanny would be real proud of you tonight.
Thank you.
Amazing night.
I feel good. I do feel good. I'm a bit worried because you don't know if you're going to be in that dance-off or not. Like,
it is time for the dance-off.
On Sunday, it was the worst feeling in the world.
It's Dale and Ksenia that I've got to say.
Being in that dance-off makes you realise you could be going home. And for me, I don't want that to happen because I really love being in this competition. This week we have the pass, so I'm a bit worried about it because there's a lot of character to this dance.
This week is going to be really tough for Dale. I got rid of a prop that is very common to use in Paso, which is a cape. I decided to replace it with a cane. I've taken a little bit of a risk here. So I'm hoping that the judges will get what we're trying to do.
The hardest part of this dance for me is getting the body shapes. Come on, before my arm falls off. There's a lot of weird shapes that I would never have done.
I didn't believe that at all. What was that?
So it's getting that across is going to be very difficult.
I really want Dale to get into this character of being a matador, so I decided to surprise him with a little flamenco lesson. That's it. Yeah, that's it.
After meeting Joyce, I'm very pumped up now for my paso doble. I know exactly what to do.
You are the cherry on the top. You have the energy. You will light the fire inside all of them.
Hopefully I can pull it off on Sunday.
Bah. That's it.
Dancing the paso doble. Dale Cronin and Ksenia Tihotska.
Ese amor llega así de esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Caballo le dan sabana. Porque muy despreciado, por eso no te perdono llorar. Ese amor llega así, de esta manera, no tiene la culpa. Amor de compraventa, amor del pasado. Ven, 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 ven.
Thank you. Yeah, no, I was worried because it is a difficult thing. You actually don't realise all the way you have to move your body, and it's tough. But I had Joyce. She's in the crowd there. Thanks a million, Joyce. You were amazing. So yeah, it was good.
She said that you were the cha-cha cherry on top because these guys said there was a cha-cha cherry missing last week. But I think you found it.
I did. Yeah. She said that not every cake has to have a cherry. So.
Oh, there you go. What flavour cake was that tonight?
Oh, chocolate. Oh.
Listen, you're missing the cape, the matador's cape, and there's a cane instead. Was there a reason for that?
We wanted to be different, I guess.
There you go.
Because you can.
Yeah.
And you did. Yeah. And let's see what these guys thought. Julian.
Dale, one hot, fierce passo. Listen, tonight you embodied the role of the matador. I was hoping you would come out and be strong and masculine. You ooze sexuality from all your pores. The connection between the two. And do you know what I loved? For the first time, we see a cane in a passo. We never see it. New, fresh, creative. And for me, that really worked. Can I tell you, your knee drops... sublime. Absolutely. And you gave it everything. Thank you. Well done. And you know what? Tonight, the man became the boy. Or the boy became the man.
So close. So close.
And you know what I mean.
I can be whatever.
Listen, Julian.
I'm too emotional.
But you're too excited. Exactly.
I get too excited.
Calm down. It's okay.
Calm down.
Ryan.
Okay. See what you've done to him. He doesn't even know what he's looking for now. Listen, there's tons of stuff we could talk about within that performance. You know, Julian already mentioned the cape. He already mentioned the boy becoming the man. But for me, Passo's about being able to be confident with the moments of stillness. And I mentioned this actually with somebody else earlier on in the season, and you started off very difficult for a male celebrity sometimes to dominate Passo. You started off and you had that confidence to stand still. You dominated Ksenia. But by the end of the performance, you were right in there, man, and you were dominating the whole room, yes. Right? There was one little slip, and the hips could have done with being a touch further forward. But my God, the energy you created in that was absolutely excellent. Well done.
Thank you, Brian. That slip was the boy. The ref was the man. Yeah.
Well, firstly, I'd like to say that, you know, obviously it's not there now, but the actual set, the setting with the flames and the fire, I thought that was just perfect. Because the music is not a traditional paso doble. It is not. So therefore, you really went into the creative side, as Julian has spoken about as well. But inside of that creativity, I still saw traditional steps, which were absolutely super. You had that lovely torque in the body as well. And Brian's right, just that little slip. Just a little one. I know. In the quarterfinal. We can't have it. But it was super.
Thank you so much. And I think overall, they loved it. As do we. Dale and Ksenia, everybody.
You forgot this. Oh, I know. You got a bit of stick last week, so we knew we were going to give you that. Do you know what? Look at you. You're like the cream that got the cat. Sorry, Julian. You were in the dance-off last week. That obviously not a nice place to be.
Yeah, no, it was a horrible feeling because knowing that you could go home at any minute and then also you've knocked someone else out as well. It's just a horrible feeling. So, yeah, I didn't like it. I don't want to be there again.
The Passo is a real kind of masculine dance. Was that the dance you needed to come out fighting this week? Do you think it was a good one?
Yeah, I think it was a good one. But like, as I said, during the week, to get that dance was very tough for me. I did really struggle because I couldn't get the body shapes. But I just went out and enjoyed it there tonight, and I hope it showed.
Like when you watched it on the monitor here, it looked like those knee drops were actually in fast motion. The quickness of them were pretty insane. Yeah. With Ksenia, during the week when he came back after the dance-off, was he visibly down? Did you need to kind of
No, I just brought this straight in. He knew where it's going to start, where the week is going to start, so...
Of all the dances he's done so far, would you rate that as one of the more difficult ones or for a guy to do?
100%, yeah. Because he has to, like they said, he has to dominate the dance. And it's very hard for somebody to understand it, especially a non-dancer who hasn't been in the dancing world, you know? So,
thank you.
Great job.
Okay, well, we thought you did great. Let's see what the judges think because scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
9.
Lorraine Barry.
9.
Julian Benson.
9. There you go. A total of 27 points. So when the line's open, if you want to keep Dale and Ksenia out of the dance-off, then you got to call 1513-717103 or text Dale to 53125. But remember, not just yet, as you will be charged and your vote won't count. Dale and Ksenia, everybody. Right, now... We've seen all 5 dancers so far, but it's not over yet because they will have to do it all again when it becomes dancer against dancer in our ballroom blitz. That's why Dez is wearing that shirt in the background now. Dale, How are you feeling about the Blitz?
I'm excited, you know, it's fun. Yeah. It's fun, but it's tiring, but it's going to be great crack, so I can't wait. I'm going to go get changed now. Yeah. So
this is a chance for everybody to try and get extra scores, because the last person standing will get an extra 5 points.
Yeah, I think those extra 5 points are vital for everybody here, so yeah. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're going to take a quick look at the leaderboard. Let's see how everybody is doing at the moment. There it is. So at the top, Denise and Ryan on 30 points. Dele Castagno, 27. Avin Vitali on 25. Aiden and Valeria then on 22. And Desi and Karen down the bottom on 19. That's the first time you've been there, Des, isn't it?
Yeah. Good job, I'm a strong man.
Okay, well, listen, you all ready for the ballroom blitz?
Yeah.
Jiving for the life, dancer against dancer. Amanda, it's back to you.